great honor to have been asked once again to speak on the commemoration of Arbaeen, 40 days after the murder of Imam Hussein alayhi salam and his family. And we pray that whatever small act of devotion that we can offer as a thanks, we pray that that will be accepted by Allah and the Ahlul Bayt alayhum salam. I'm just going to speak a little bit about Brotherhood. 22 million people gathered